The stranger within my gate, he may be true or kind, but he does not talk my talk. I cannot feel his mind. I see the face and the eyes and the mouth, but not the soul behind. The men of my own stock, they may do ill or well, but I tell the lies I am wanted to. They are used to the lies I tell, and we do not need interpreters when we go to buy or sell. The stranger within my gates, he may be evil or good, but I cannot tell what powers control, what reasons weigh his mood, nor when the gods of his far-off land shall repossess his blood. The men of my own stock, bitter bad they may be, but at least they hear the things I hear, and see the things I see, and whatever I think of them and their likes, they think of the likes of me. This was my father's belief, and this is also mine. Let the corn be all one sheaf, and the grapes be all one wine, ere our children's teeth are set on edge by bitter bread and wine.